The jet's ready to depart when you are. Next stop, Gorilla City.
Star Labs, the Galaxy Communications Gala, and now Arkham? The Justice Syndicate have let villains escape each and every time. These new heroes aren't quite filling the boots the League left behind.
Say, why does Flash wear boots anyway? Aren't they kind of hard to run in? He should wear sneakers.
It could be because the Justice Syndicate are Earth 3 heroes, not used to our Earth. Or perhaps our Earth 1 villains are too sneaky for them? There's something fishy about the Justice Syndicate, and I'm not just talking about Sea King. Come on, Jimmy. Let's get back to work. The best place for us to be right now is the Planet Newsroom.
So despite a couple of hiccups, the Galaxy Communications Tower is open for business. Reports of a breakout at Arkham have been greatly exaggerated, and our friends, the Justice Syndicate, are hot on the heels of the one or two villains that may still be at large.
If we're meeting Gronn in his palace, couldn't you have parked a little closer, Luthor?
I don't want to startle the wildlife. Have you ever seen what a surprised ape can do?
Softly, softly, catchy monkey.
Grodd's an ape, you fool.
Huh. This Gorilla City place don't seem so advanced to me.
This isn't the actual city, genius. These old ruins act as a secret entrance.
I knew that.
Impressive. Let's see if we can find our way inside.
Yeah.